Hello Inventor, so I'm working on this amazing and simple app for children. So as you can see here, that's the app here, and you'll find here a lot of images. But you know that once you see that image, you'll find one story here. So as you can see here, that's the rabbit story, we all know about that. So once you click on the picture, just click on this.
Once, a speedy rabbit and a slow-moving tortoise decided to have a race.
Right, so this will start speaking, this app will start speaking that story behind that picture. So as you can see, that's the stop button, you can stop it. And if you want to just listen that story, that lion and bull story, just click on this.
Once upon a time, in a lush meadow, there lived a proud bull named Benny and a majestic lion.
Right, so you can stop it. So you can create a very amazing storytelling and write app using MIT App Inventor. Here you can do a lot of things here, okay. Okay, so I have just added here three pictures, and I have created all these pictures using the Microsoft Bing. You can use the Microsoft Bing to create or generate all these images. Okay, so that's the overall app we will create. If you have any doubt or if you want to add some more features in this app, just comment on the video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.